A mapathon is a mapping event, also called a mapping party, where people come together to create mapping data on OpenStreetMap, the free and editable map of the world. Mapathons can be around any subject, like mapping a neighborhood, mapping something around a certain theme like bicycling or transit, or mapping for humanitarian work, like the Missing Maps project. The goal of Missing Maps is for volunteers from around the world to map out vulnerable areas before a disaster or crisis occurs, to reduce risk and help speed recovery. The volunteers do things like trace buildings and roads from satellite images, and then humanitarian organizations and local groups on the ground go out and add the details and create maps with that data. There have been dozens of Missing Maps mapathons around the world, held by universities and schools, businesses, mapping clubs, organizations, and everyday people who want to help. And the best thing about Missing Maps is that the data directly helps humanitarian groups in their work around the world. Mapathons require no special skills or knowledge to organize. You just need a place to hold one, computers and Wi-Fi, and a couple of hours for people to come together and map. And snacks are a good idea too. Mapathons can be a lot of fun, and Missing Maps has some materials on how to hold one on their website, missingmaps.org, then click Contribute. Mapathons are a great way to bring people together, learn together, and create mapping data that anyone, humanitarian groups, local governments and businesses, and community groups, can use to plan projects, make decisions, and improve lives.